useful for my work.
What should we do next, Holmes? My archive. I can always...
These baths are becoming sinister.
Now we have two maps. We must combine them properly. Watson, pack your bag. We are visiting a location in St. Albans marked on Sir Rodney's map. Please escort this. Some melted silver was found inside the steam room brazier. Do you know where it came from?
Silver? No.
We discovered some melted silver in the brazier. Did you put it there?
No. Silver, you say? No, I don't know how it got there.
Please escort this suspect. We discovered some melted silver in the brazier. Did you put it there?
It didn't help. The power is too strong.
What should we do next?
This archaeological site has been abandoned. Why did Ben... The door has been left open. Someone did not care, or was in haste. This is the map of the site. We are at the heart of an old Roman city. Thank you. Vulcan, the god of fire and metalworking. The Cyclops, a one-eyed creature helping Vulcan at the forge. I don't need the ropes for now. I don't need the rope. Excavating tools, a bucket, shovel, and brush. I don't need the ropes for now. Construction hooks. Construction hooks. Neptune, the god of the sea. It is a statue of Minerva. It is a broken statue of a bull. This wall was covered with mud recently. What could be hidden here? I can Frigidarium. It is located at the Roman Baths in London. Someone took the time to hide the fresco, but what for? I need to visit this place. This railway is used to remove rubble from the site. This is a reproduction of an ancient Greek crossbow. This is a reproduction of an ancient Greek crossbow. This is a reproduction of an ancient Greek crossbow. This is the map of the site. We are at the heart of an old Roman city. The gastropods were used with ropes and hooks for sieges. Construction hooks. The gastropods. The door has been left open. This is a reproduction of an ancient Greek crossbow. The gastropods were used with ropes and hooks for sieges. This is a reproduction of an ancient Greek crossbow. I don't need the ropes for now. The Cyclops, a one-eyed
I'm always wondering what's on your mind, Holmes.
Neptune, the god of the sea. It is a statue of Minerva. It is a broken statue of a bull. Frigidarium. These are the city's Roman baths. What might be hidden there? I don't need the ropes for now.
We don't have many leads here.
Please escort. The paintings in the baths are focused on Mithras, I understand.
Yes, they are what make this place remarkable.
And that is why Sir Rodney came here?
He believed that the golden knife, which is an ancient ritual item, was hidden somewhere around the baths. I admit that it would be wonderful if it were true.
And you are not concerned by the reputation of this artifact?
You mean the curse? Before someone is dead, it is a blessing. After they are dead, well, then it becomes a curse.
What can you tell me about Mithras?
Oh, so much. It was the core of our work.
Why do you ask?
Were you seeking the golden knife?
Ah, I see you are an amateur. Yes, the golden knife was our grail. It is said that it bears the only text explaining the ritual of the cult of Mithras.
I understand. I read something about immortality.
A myth. The knife would provide immortality only to the worthy one. And yet it is cursed, and it would kill you if you are not initiated.
Did you expect to find the golden knife at the baths?
Well, Sir Rodney thought that it might be there. Did you observe the knife representations there? They are so extraordinary. And we had hoped, but... Oh, it is a tragedy that he has passed away, taking all of his secrets with him. As soon as I've been released, I will continue Sir Rodney's researches in his memory.
Perhaps you could explain the cult of Mithras to me.
No. There is nothing to say. We are not the worthy ones.
But Sir Rodney believed that he was.
He was wrong. I have visions. The golden knife, the mummy. Oh, it's all my fault.
Calm down, Mr. Garrow. Locked.
Thank you.
Mr. Holmes, we've cleared the corridor to the Frigidarium. You can visit it now.
Thank you, Mr. Phillips.
All these events are bad for the baths. And my job.
Perhaps I could find some clues by activating the flagstones. A symbol. A hidden sign. A hidden symbol. Now I have all the clues to help me find where these symbols are leading. All I need is imagination. The signs are pointing to this bust.
What is this place?
I am unsure, Watson, but everything points to the... A broken glass plate. What is it doing here? I should examine it at Baker Street. How very peculiar. An ice maker.
Why would Sir Rodney have brought such a device here?
A sack of crude salt. Mithras, the god. Clothed in Anatolian costume and wearing a Phrygian cap, killing the bull. This fresco resembles either a ladder or a hierarchy. This fresco mummified bodies. We are in some type of catacomb. The pillar collapsed a long time ago. The fire casts a shadow upon the floor. The pillar collapsed a long time ago. It is very similar to the face of Mithras. This shadow seems to represent a bridge. It resembles a bull. That is the symbol of Neptune, the god of the sea. The shadows show us the way to go. We will find Mithras after Neptune, the bull, and the bridge. Mummified bodies. We are in some type of catacomb. Mummified bodies. We cannot go any further. A shovel. Not from the Roman era.